Have you had a chance to look around at all, or did they just ship you in?
You know what? I actually got in 3 hours ago. So I literally came from the airport here and got ready here. I haven't had a chance to see anything.
So all you've seen is the nightclub.
The nightclub and some incredible architecture driving here in the taxi.
Well, hopefully you come back again and see it during the day.
I would love to. I would love to.
You can see Philadelphia sober. It's really different.
It's beautiful. It reminds me of like Seattle and Chicago had a child. So I love
a dirty bastard child.
I know. I love it, though. I love it. I love it.
So tell us about your experience with RuPaul's Drag Race.
You know, being on season one, it was very stressful and very overwhelming, not knowing anything at all. Going back and being a part of All Stars was very exhilarating because I understood more of who I am and I understood more of how the game plays. So I definitely did not vote myself off this time. But I had a really good time with it, a really good time.
You made a lot of friends.
I did. Well, you know, luckily I knew everybody. So it was kind of like being in a class reunion game show, sort of, is really what it was. Yeah.
So what are you going to be for Halloween?
You know what? I'm going to do an alien predator thing. And I'll be in Seattle. I had a really awesome custom-made outfit. And it's like alien versus predator versus species or something like that. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
That sounds scary.
Yeah, it is kind of scary. It's fun, though.
Exactly. Okay, well, thank you very much.
Thank you. Appreciate it. This is Chanel, and this is a shout-out to PhillyGayCalendar.com.